Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Dragon Ball Sparking Zero. Today we got a new update plus intro, as you can see on the screen. Oh shit, the Gogeta. Oh, here comes the Cell, Goku Black, and we see a lot of characters from Dragon Ball series. Okay, we can see the Majin Buu in action and Goku versus Vegeta, of course. Oh, I think it's Frieza. Okay, we see Majin Vegeta in action. Okay, we got a storyboard preview as well. Okay, we see in the trailer before. Okay, we see the Reddit series as well. Okay, I am really excited to play this game. And they are just keep improving the graphics and the gameplay as well. This is insane. This game is fully built on Unreal Engine. So we can expect this is the new gen Dragon Ball game. Okay, this is the Tournament of Power. Okay, I think they will introduce Tournament of Power. Okay. Okay, this is expected. We can see the Goku versus Frieza. Okay, this intro is dramatic, I think. Of course, they will add the dramatic intro. Okay, oh, what the? Oh shit, this is a spirit bomb. Okay, the spirit bomb in Sparking Zero is so damn cool. Okay, this is the Majin Buu finisher. Okay, but oh shit. Okay, here is the Frieza's son. Oh, Goku almost dodged it. I think he got in the blast. I think so. Okay, he is going to transform. This transform, the animation a bit changed and very good detail. Okay, here we see the Golden Frieza in action. Oh, the Kamehameha. What the heck, this detail is insane. The Ki Blast is go in the cloud and the Kamehameha as well. Okay, here come the father and son gameplay. Oh, we see the Trunks transformation from the super. Oh shit. Okay, got it. Oh, the gameplay is so smooth. This game is fully optimized. Just look at the water. This game is fully optimized. This is so satisfying. Vegeta is just amazing. Okay, here is the Ginyu Force versus Yamcha. Yamcha got the, oh shit. It's remind me the Dragon Ball Z fighters. Oh, this finisher is so. Okay, Yamcha is dead for sure, I think. Okay, as we can see, there is no drop in the frame. They are playing on PS5. Okay, Yamcha finisher is also OP. Oh, now we can see the Great Ape versus Great Ape fight. Oh, this will destroy the screen. I just thought the how we can play. The ape is so heavy. How it's feel when I am actually playing. I don't know how it's feel because the big character are so heavy to play and their movement so slow. So I don't know how the feeling, but it's quite nice. And the look at the environment, guys. This is the Dragon Ball Sparking Zero. This is we expected from the trailer one. The environment is so realistic. And the enemy feel. This is the combination. Okay, this is the Goku Dragon Finisher Dragon Punch. Okay, the finisher is so damn cool. I thought this is a Naruto finisher. The gameplay is so smooth. I can't wait the October. Okay, 18 is so. Oh shit, she's so. I don't have the words for 18. Okay, here we see the Majin Buu in action versus the Great Ape Vegeta. Oh shit, he is going to launch the Galick gun. Oh, this is so damn amazing. Actually, this is, I think, better than Naruto. Of course, this is the next gen game. Okay, obviously this is better than every fighting game. They are just keep improving. They know how to use Unreal Engine in fighting game. Okay, this is a what the heck this is? Are you joking? Oh, he destroy him. Okay. Vegeta is win. Guys, hope you like this update, the new gameplay.